fire arrow temporarily by using standard arrows and using a fire to light it, or upgrade arrow master perk ability 2 times in order to unlock crafting fire arrows.